You guys have all been here before, I think, so you know how it works down there. First event, Arson Rope, it's an Orass garbage truck, 36,000 pounds. Okay, so we're gonna do random draw for starting order. Second event is press medley, 5 implements, 250 keg, 220 bag, 180 dumbbell, 305 axle, 320 log. Keg toss, you got 6 kegs. We changed the weights a little bit, 30, 35, 40, 45, 45, 50. Car deadlift. That's a front handle apparatus, roughly 10 inches from the ground. It's about 680-700. Atlestone, same exact thing. You guys have all done this. 280 to 370, 50 to 48 inches. Stone platforms are 10 feet apart in a line. 75 second time limit. Tacky's allowed. You cannot be brought tacky from anybody else. And then death medley, which is, as it stands right now, 285 bag, 800 tires, 305 pounds per hand farmer. So, athletes are in front of the bag, hands off, whistle blown, the bag's picked up, carried 50 feet, dropped over the designated line. Then there's a tire standing there, you will flip the tire until it crosses the next 50-foot line. Okay, so it's the breaking plane. There'll be a referee there saying good. Once you've done that, you go to the 305 farmers, you take them back to the original starting line, where you started, all the way back.